the Washington Improv Theater, Improvabalooza. Please welcome your host, Mark Saltzman. Or whomever is hosting.
They're in good shape, but we have a little fire hazard here. I like it. It's like a little lane back there. Super fun. We're gonna kick things off. This has been so much fun. Please, we have shows that went all night, and we have shows tomorrow night as well. So please come back tomorrow with your fans. It's gonna be super fun. Let's get things going, and let's get these stools up here, and let's call our next show. Take it away, Jeff.
Thanks. Is the first show Beatles press conference? Is that the first
No.
one?
No.
No, it's... Sorry. Welcome. You're listening to...
You're listening to
W-L-I-P.
Ooh, lick it.
What about the sensual kissing?
Up next, 60 minutes of French.
You're listening to WRGB.
Ooh. Home of what he did.
Up next, listen to that guy moan and groan.
You're listening to WYES.
Home of the yes.
Where everyone says, sure.
Up next, maybe we should say no.
Ladies and gentlemen, your next group, Beatles Press Conference.
John Jefferson from A Cult Weekly.
What do you think of the impending apocalypse?
I'm afraid I can't pronounce it, so I have no thoughts on the subject.
He can't say he can't make the words P-S-E.
Apocalypse,
I can't. He can't.
I think I made it out. It had something to do with Paul having a lips.
Personally, it's called off till we get a kiss.
Hi, this is Adam Appleman from the Detroit Weekly Standard.
Hello, Adam.
What is the best thing about America Band so far?
So far, probably the airport. We haven't seen that much yet. The pilot gave us wings.
Wings!
He let us sit in the cockpit.
We all sat on his lap.
You look strange before him.
Hi, welcome, lads. I'm Daniel Christian from the Indianapolis Bugle. What's your favorite color and why?
I like fuchsia quite a bit.
He wears it all the time.
Although Y is a letter, not a color.
Hey, lads. It's Jill Crapperby from the Wallawa Standard Weekly. Are gonna take any road trips while you're in the States?
Oh yeah, I really want to see Mount Rushmore. I think all the presidents are quite cheeky.
Going to try to see if they put all faces on as well.
Yeah.
We like how their cheeks look.
Hey guys, Chip Gunderson, the Suburban Park voice. What do you think of American sneakers?
Well, any way you can sneak around so that the girls don't hear you coming up on them and then running away. That's
how we like to be sneaky.
Yeah, we've got the opposite problem of the other four.
It's true.
The girls run from us. Don't catch up.
James Jameson, Walla Walla, Washington.
Great to meet you. Hello, great time.
How are you finding America?
We're finding it on a map. Yes.
Just like Columbus.
Just like Columbus.
Hi, Scoop Jabroni, the New Jersey.
Jesus.
One more from the audience. Question.
Do you miss the German nightclubs?
Mm. Do you miss the German nightclubs?
Well, I don't know. That's a wall in my memory.
Percy doesn't remember the German nightclubs.
He did a lot of...
The drugs.
The drugs.
Clubs heavily involved this.
Alright. Hi, I'm Bar Time from Highlighter Magazine.
The Kids Magazine.
Who is able to find the most objects in a picture?
Definitely Carol.
She has the best facial visualization of all of us.
Right.
Wow.
Perfect visualization.
How's it going, guys? It's Nick Nesterson from the New York Nice Times. It's a relaxation kind of recreational magazine. So we would like to know, and our readers, what do you guys like to do to have fun and unwind?
Well, we quite like a massage, a group massage.
Yeah.
We also like into chicken fights.
Chicken fights. get on the shoulders.
Well, not the sport of cricket. A variety.
Alright, Brian Pennington from Playboy Magazine. What do you make of how you guys have become sex symbols?
Well, I hope to make a kind of a lot of sex out of it.
Hi, George Jennings from the Phoenix Post. Success.
What do they think? Well, I never really cared for what my dad thought.
Yeah, he was abused, he was awkward.
He was abused, we don't talk to his father anymore.
But his mom's lovely.
Hi, I'm Marshall Norton from the Birmingham Gazette. Just would really love to know, where did you come up with the idea for those crazy haircuts?
It came to me in a dream. I woke up and I thought I had a mop on my head. Turned out I really did.
Yes.
What came up for breakfast, and I said, that's a nice right look on your head there.
You should call it a mop top, he said.
And I specifically cooked the breakfast for him. And I said, I hope you enjoy these eggs while you wear that mop on your head.
We so only spend time together, we never spend time solitarily.
Hey guys, it's Jennifer Aniston.
Consider you a good friend.
Thank you. We were wondering if you guys have a name for your look, for your style.
Oh yeah, it's easy. I call it sexy fun time. It's the style, it's, you know, you fake it till you make it.
I just call it fun time.
Sometimes I call it Fred. As long as someone calls me, I don't care.
Hey, fellas, lads, as you like to be called.
I like laughs.
Phil Flunderson, Hot Tub Enthusiast Monthly. What would you say your favorite temperature is?
Anytime it gets a little bit hot, I always like to turn it up a little bit hotter.
We like it hot.
Especially in Celsius.
True! So we like it hot. Fahrenheit's confusing.
Hi guys, King Control, Village Voice. Are there any American rock stars you're hoping to meet while you're here?
Well, we'd like to meet Bob Dylan.
Bob Dylan. Bob Dylan.
I said rock stars, not folk.
Well, I guess then we just have to meet ourselves.
Yeah. Yeah. We're the biggest, right?
The biggest.
I think you can leave, mate.
Hunter S. Thompson, Rolling Stone. Which brother are you hoping most to experiment with during your time in the States?
Oh. I think the options are pretty endless.
Do you have any on you?
Willing to experiment with anything.
Do you want to look like a cop?
Bob Woodward, Washington Post.
What's the biggest scandal that's hit the Beatles so far?
One of us could lead.
Johnson with the National Enquirer. I was hoping that you guys could give me a little bit of forethought about what you think about political scandals here in the U.S. of A.
We don't think much of them.
No, not at all.
No.
The note is good as some ones back home.
You should see what the Queen does with the knickers.
You should see. She showed them to us.
Hi, Sarah Jessica Parker, New York Times.
Abraham from the Denver High Gazette. How long do you think y'all keep doing this?
Oh, it's probably another minute or two. Yes.
We love that paper. Chris McClellan. Biggest in Spokane.
What gives it to rap fish?
It has multiple.
I was just going to ask, what are your hobbies in your spare time? What's your favorite hobby?
Quite fond of pinochle.
Yes, he's an excellent pinochle player.
I like to play backgammon.
I'm a big fan of Mumblepeg. Mumblepeg, like you can't even say it.
Sometimes I make pranking calls to my mum and I say, hello, it's not Shelley.
Hey guys, it's Shelley's mom. I'm stuck in. Hi, CR. I'm American too. I just wanted to know, are you all cleaning your underwear?
Mom, you're embarrassing me!
Ladies and gentlemen,
Next up, the quitters as committers.
Why is your mother at my wedding? Why is your
She didn't want to come alone to see her father wearing a complete tart. Congratulations. Important day. Bob, come over.
Shelly. She worked really hard on this wedding, and she really wants her dad to be happy, and holy fucking shit, guys.
Wait, salmon, right?
Yeah, it looks gluten free.
Didn't you see that it was room temperature? That's the problem. It's not the gluten. It was the room temperature. My sister likes everything, like, at a nice temperate level.
Is that a British thing?
Yeah. Our thing.
Just
your sister's lovely. She is. She's so lovely. She got so lucky. Your ex-husband, he's a keeper. I don't know what happened. But...
So most people say that about me, you know. You're sweating so much. Everyone here is sweating so much. Hopefully they can have AC. You know what? I'm just
gonna hang out in the sex dungeon in the bathroom. Candlelight was like working for me.
What happened to the bathroom?
Yeah, I don't know.
What?
That's right. We're together. Just say it, Mom. Lisa, you found love, okay? Let me find my happiness at your wedding. That's the temperature here.
Woo!
You get it?
I do temperature.
We get it. It's just
it.
Gross. It's grosser than the bathroom.
But also, I want to say I'm really happy for you, and I wish you all the best. And right? Lisa and I wish you all the best.
Thanks, man.
Yeah.
You're a great brother-in-law already.
Yeah.
Mama,
bien sûr que c'est ta mère.
Oui, Mama, Kenny.
Oh, my mom.
两个妈妈没有什么奇怪的。
你不不理的，你真不哭啊！
那不然你快点回去，想哪一回比较好了。别哭，哦，我来打扮你，就是你爸爸才有问题，哦。
Oui, la vie est triste. Il faut l'apprendre quand tu es jeune. La vie, c'est seulement les mots, c'est mots, c'est... c'est l'amour caché.
Oh, il est très
bien. Non, bien, quoi, là-dessus.
Toujours un moment. Non,
me gusta mi familia.
Ja, Kapitän.
Sicher.
Die sehe ich. Die sehe ich da und noch nach dem Ton.
Libertador del mundo,
Kapitän.
Okay, sehen Sie mal aus der
Lippolitik. No! Ich will ein Boot da drüben. Sind die Amerikaner?
No!
Vamos a explorar esa nueva tierra tan bonita.
Diverso.
Por fin, alguien que entiende que lo que estamos haciendo acá, estamos liberando los pueblos.
Justamente, ¿a qué frío?
Sí.
Философию.
А, не говорит, не видишь,
она ничего не видишь. Вот это непонятно мне.
Hallo,
Vasha. Hallo, Vasha. Practice for the high. Я не говорю, что ты красивый, я просто...
Яне, Яне. Баржа!
Сатура.
¿Pero por qué?
Fine.
No necesito más que...
Más.
No.
Lounge.
gonna be tagging out only for this. So, it's gonna be fun. Everybody, I'm the education director, I'm John Murphy. Let's get started with the word, any word at all from over here. I heard Chia.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right, students, yoga students, everybody get in the downward dog. Everybody get in. Breathe and just breathe in. Cheryl, you're having some trouble.
Sorry to hear about what happened to Cheryl.
Yeah, I have to kill her.
Sorry to have to go to the whole yoga class.
Me too. You're such a good student, Frederick. You're doing so great.
Why couldn't you break the yoga?
You know, you'd be a lot more attractive to women if you did yoga.
Hey. Look, I'm saying you'd be a lot more attractive to women. I just yoga.
You're important, you know. I know you're important. Hey, you're important.
The last yoga.
Oh, I don't care.
Do you care? Do you?
You're not.
I get off on it, we just keep going.
Shit weasel.
What kind of shit weasel am I?
So, I'm having a really good time. I think you're really attractive.
Ew. Your dates?
I just think you're a nice guy.
What's wrong with you?
You look really great.
Are you a virgin?
You know, you'd get laid a lot faster if you did yoga.
Scientifically proven if you shove your ass up in the air. Your matchmaking yoga.
I mean, I never thought Comedy Central would call, but here they are.
Well, we did. We got your number. You were tough to track down.
Well, I'm not in the Yellow Pages. In fact, I'm 28 pounds.
You know, I love the 1990s.
Right? No, it's so great.
We're reliving every decade.
I mean, we're partying like it's 1999. This is a song.
It's phenomenal. Yeah,
it's Prince. Phenomenal. Prince.
He is a visionary.
I don't think he'll ever die.
Thank you, I'm Prince. I'm immortal. I can't die. It's not true.
2017. Sorry.
Like, I just want to say I really appreciate that you're such a, like, calm and practical Grim Reaper. Like, I was thinking that this was...
Listen, Whitney, Michael, Prince, and...
And don't forget Sheila.
We've all got some issues with you, okay? You come on, you're so fucking nice. We think...
Hey, sorry what happened with Death Row Records.
Oh, well done! I've got a list, man.
attractive for a Grim Reaper.
I'm so sorry.
You'd be a lot more attractive if you did yoga. I hear people like your ass in the air.
Partner yoga is the best yoga.
Yeah. I should go.
In the right place. Just need one more.
I'm still here.
Yeah.
But you mean this popular science?
Yeah.
I mean, it's some good articles in there.
Sure, if you want to, do what you gotta do. Years, like that's the only ones they have.
That last one was like a scissor.
So show me your other yoga move.
It seems like everything you do in yoga class is like vaguely sexual. It's just pulling my hair. Yeah.
Normally we don't have people just walk in and start pulling each other's hair.
Hey.
Is the water hot? I'm asking.
Come on, baby. Come on.
It's a yoga instructor. Yeah.
matter.
She's very charismatic.
And somebody came in and snapped her neck and they all cried.
But she's got a certain magnetism. I'm not saying that you don't. It's fine.
I just wish somebody would snap my neck. This is ridiculous.
It's not time. I'm sorry.
Please, Harvey. Sure. Yes.
Your nose is so
mother's nose.
Oh,